Well, this weekend I'm up in Elkin, North Carolina. They got a monthly cruise in up here. It's over here at a community center, about a block away. They got a real nice facility. I liked it. And plus they got parking here where you see I'm parked here. We only got to go down. You can't see it, but I only got to drive over one block to get to the show. Well, let me see if I can get it started. We'll get the camera mounted and we'll head over there. As you can see here, they got a pretty good turnout. I was waiting for them to stop playing the music so I could video a little bit. We're over there in that far field, and then you can see right here, they're starting to fill up this field over here. Well, you can see they got quite a turnout today. They just made an announcement, said they had 170 cars here. I didn't get to walk around filming much because they're playing the music so loud and it'll be copyrighted on my YouTube channel. So whenever they stop the music, I've been trying to film a little bit. But yeah, real nice turnout.
And next month, right here, October 28th, from 11 until 4, trunk or treat, bring your kids, bring your candy.
Mine's going to be up here. Me and Mike have been sitting over here for about 2 hours.
That way we have everything ready to start the drawing exactly.
A few people are leaving. I think it, you know, he said they're going to have a drawing at 4:30. I think I'm going to get ready and see if I can get this mounted on the car, and we'll get it started and head back to the trailer.
Next month.
Well, we made it back to the trailer. I hope you enjoyed the video. It was a short one. They had a good turnout. If anybody living in this part of North Carolina near Elkin, you ever get a chance, you need to come out. It's a really good show. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget, like, subscribe, and I'll see you at the next cruising.